Hi guys, I'm Casey Scanlon. I'm going to show you a few tips on fishing a shaky head today. Most people think shaky head fishing is reserved for light line and the spinning rod and small worms. That's, you know, a lot of times that's what I throw on there. A lot of times in the middle of the summer I often go with a bigger shaky head and bigger baits, but a shaky head is a, you know, number one all around bait for me to put fish in the boat when fishing's tough. So, you know, I keep all sizes of shaky heads, everything from 1/16 ounce all the way up to 3/8 and half ounce. First thing I do when I get a shaky head, I start off by clipping the spring on here. I use a lot of shaky heads with springs on them. And the first thing I do is clip a few of those rings off of there so you only got one or two twists to put your bait up. It does a couple things for you. It helps with hook penetration. When that fish bites, he doesn't have as much spring. They're keeping him from this gap in the hook right here, from keeping him hooked. The other thing that it does, it helps save the baits. You don't need to twist it on there five or six turns. All you need is one or two little twists. That way, when you do catch fish and when it tears up your worm, you can just bite off the end of it and reuse your worm. A lot of things, a lot of times in the summertime, I use a lot bigger baits, full-size brush hog, 9.5-inch Lucky Strike ringworm, and like a big, you know, 6 to 9-inch straight tail worm. And I'll throw those on a lot heavier head. We're throwing them on ledges, points, around brush piles. And really the key to the shaky head is that it helps that bait stand up. So when you got it rigged on there, that thing's standing on the bottom as opposed to laying over, and it really helps you get bites. But for the bigger baits, I use a bigger hook in my shaky head. This one I poured, it's got a 5-aught hook in it. You can put basically any plastic you want to fish on there. Lucky Strike also makes a 3/8 ounce hook with a 5-aught, or a 3/8 ounce shaky head with a 5-aught hook in it, and it's a football style. I use that a lot on ledges with like a 10-inch worm dragging it off the side of ledges, where normally you'd only fish a football rig or a football jig or a Carolina rig, something like that, deep crankbait. So just a few things to keep in mind when you're out fishing a shaky head. Try some bigger baits. Don't restrict it to just a spinning rod. I throw a lot of them on a bait caster with 15-pound line. This is 7-to-1 gear ratio, Johnny Morris reel right here, paired with a razor rod, 7-foot medium heavy. You know, so keep a spinning rod rigged up with your small worms, and also keep one of these bait casters rigged up with a little bit heavier line and a little bit heavier shaky heads and bigger baits, and you're going to get a lot more bites. Thanks.